Hello, my name is Kim, professor of Kalasarangam University, India. Today's topic is properties of system. Today's topic is linear and non-linear system. Okay, there is one system, input x of t, output y of t, and the impulse response of h of t. Based on this system, let me think this kind of input and output. First of all, when we apply A times of x of t, then if we obtain A times of yt, okay, we call this principle of homogeneity, call this. And another input also, now x1t produce y1t. And also x of tt produces y2t. Okay? And then we produce combination of this x1t plus x of 2t. Then also, if we can obtain y of t plus y2t, then we call this principle of superposition. Okay? There is one system that satisfies these two kind of principles. We call this linear system. Okay. Homogeneity and superpositions. Okay, then for combining two principles, we can apply this, make this signal A times of x1t, okay, produce A times of y1t. Also, B times of x0t produces B times of y2t. Okay. Then we combine this one, A times of x1t plus B times of x2t. Then if we get A times of AY1t, B times plus B times. Okay. Then this means satisfies principle of homogeneity and superposition. Therefore, this means linear system. Okay, the linear system. Therefore, for checking whether the system is linear or non-linear, for this, just we can say this sum of weighted inputs, okay, and sum of weighted output, a y1t plus b y2t. Okay, then this. Two equations is the same, we call this linear system, okay? And not same, different, we call this linear systems, okay? We want to know the linear and the non-linear system. We can compare this sum of weighted input and the sum of weighted output. This is the same one, not. From this we can get linear or non-linear system we can find. Well, let me take some examples here. Okay. First, yt equal to x of t is here. Then first, this side in the right half side. Okay, now x of t, instead of xt, you can use a times of x1t and b times of x2t. Therefore, we think this is 2 x of t, we can use this one, a times of x1t plus 1. And here x of t, 2 times of bx2 t plus 1. Okay. This is equation 1. And those left half side. Okay, now instead of yt, we can use a times of y1 t and b times of y2 t. Therefore, a times of y1 t plus b times of y2 t equals a times of y1 t equals this one, 2x1 t plus 1 plus b times of y2 t also 2x2 t plus 1 equal a 2x1 t plus a plus b 2x2 t plus b. Okay, this equation 2. Okay, then from this how you can compare this one, equation 1, equation 2. Then you can see here 2ax1t, a2x1t plus a. Therefore, definitely equation 1 is does not equal to equation 2. Therefore, we call this non-linear system. Okay, non-linear system. Next, okay, y of n, y equal n x of n, also right half side, okay, instead of x of n, can you a times of x1 n and b times of x2 n, therefore, from n x over here, n a x1 n plus b x2 n. Okay, this is equation 1. Okay, then the left half side y of n instead of y of a times of y1 n and b times of y2 n. Therefore, a times of y1 n plus b times of y2 m equals a times y this one n x1 n plus b also n x2 n. This is equation 2. And we compare 1 and 2. Same or different? Now here. Okay, now here. N A X 1 N A X 1 B X 2. Okay, now this is N is here, should be here. Okay, so therefore, same. Therefore, we call this linear sheet. Okay, next. Okay, Y of T equal X 2. This means x over t square. Okay. Then right half side. Also, instead of x over t, you can use a times of x1 t and b times of x over t. Then here, x over t is a times of x1 t square plus b times of x2 square, okay, is a square x1 t square plus b square x2 square. Okay, this is equation 1. And left half side, instead of yt, you can use a times of y1 t and also b times of y2 t. Therefore, a times of y1 t plus b times of y2 t equal a times, okay, y1 t equal x1 t square plus b y 2t means also x 2 square 2. Okay, this is a x 1 square t plus b x 2 square t. This one. Then you can compare equation 1 and 2. Where is it? 1 does not equal to equation 2. That we call this non-linear system. Okay. Okay. One more thing. Y of n equal x of n cosine of n. Now x of n is here. Same method. Right half side. Instead of x of n, you can use a times of x 1 n and b times of x 2 n. Therefore, this can go to a times of x 1 n cosine omega n plus b times of x 2 n cos omega n. Okay, this is equation 1. And left half side, instead of y of n, we can use a times of y1 n and b times of y2 n. Therefore, a times of y of n plus b times of y2 n equals a times. This is all this y of n, therefore a times x of 1 cos omega n plus b also x 2 n cos omega n. This is equation 2. Then we can compare equation 1 and 2. I think same or different. This one same. This one same. Therefore, equation 1 and 2 are the same. Therefore, we call this linear system. Okay. Okay, thank you so much for your watching. Today I explained how to know whether the system is linear or non-linear. Linearity, we checked. Then next topic, third properties of the system. Time invariant system. I will explain about this. Please look forward to next lecture. Thank you very much.